Andy, I'm going to the shop, so I need you to look after Betty. So no friends over, and make sure she goes to sleep by 7.
Is this the third time in a row that you've been to the shops?
Can't Mom survive one day without shopping?
Andy, can you play with me?
Betty, you are 8. Play by yourself.
But Mom said you have to look after me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Please.
I said no.
You are so annoying.
What do you want?
There's nothing to do.
Do whatever you like.
Like burning the apartment down?
Well, anything but burning the house down.
Or killing you.
Anything but doing something illegal.
I saw this video on YouTube and they were doing this challenge called Bloody Mary. Can we do it?
Be Bloody Mary.
Yeah, you basically say her name 3 times in a row in the mirror and she'll pop up.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Yes, it is. If we do it, I won't tell Mom that you didn't play with me.
I don't care if you tell her, we're still not doing it.
Please.
Absolutely not.
Come on, Andy. It's just a challenge.
Look, it could happen, all right?
You are so good at scaring me.
I'm not trying to scare you and stop being sarcastic. My friend did it once and he got his bloody head chopped off, so if you do it and get your head beheaded, that's your own fault for doing that challenge. Okay, about my friend dying, that was a lie, by the way.
Why does my sister watch these videos?
Okay, I'm done.
What's with the candle?
Just getting things more spooky.
Just say the name and get this over with.
All right. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary.
As you see, it didn't work.
Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice.
You all right?
I think I saw something from the mirror.
Maybe you were hallucinating.
I swear I'm not. I think I saw a girl. Her hair was black and...
I saw the mirror at the same time you did. And I saw nothing, so it was just your imagination.
Andy, please believe me.
You're now gonna get nightmares after this challenge, so good luck with that. You know what? I do see the girl.
What do we do?
I don't know. Maybe run.
Andy, what is she doing?
I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it's complicated. I'm only happy when it rains. You know I love it when the news is bad. Why it feels so good to feel so sad. I'm only happy when it rains.
Hey Bella.
Hey Tanya.
How's your new house?
Alright, I guess. Wish they made it less fancy.
Well, your parents are rich, so.
Did you see the paper this morning?
Bella, everyone goes on social media, but why?
The Orchi kids have still not been found. And don't you think it's weird for them disappearing like that?
Bella, you've been on this subject ever since they were missing. Give it a rest. I have to go. See ya.
Bye Tanya. Where am I?
Andy, she's awake.
Betty, don't shout.
Who's there?
Don't worry, we're innocent.
Hello, I'm Betty, Betty Orchie. You died where we were, so this is why you're here. That's my brother Andy. Say hello.
Sup, by the way. Bloody doll is coming. We better hide.
But didn't she came last night? Come on.
Thank you.
You're very lucky she only had 30 seconds to try to kill us.
Who was that?
Bloody Doll, our killer.
But if you're already dead, then why is she trying to kill you again?
We don't know, to be honest. But I'm the real killer. If we didn't do that stupid challenge, then we wouldn't be dead.
Don't blame yourself, Betty. You're only 8.
What happened to you guys?
When Mom was out, we did this challenge called Bloody Mary. We saw her in the mirror and we decided to run, but we were too late. She stabbed us.
Hang on, your doll on the newspaper, Betty. It looked like Bloody Doll.
Yeah, after she killed us. She tries all night to kill us again, once a week. That's why we named her Bloody Doll, 'cause she's a doll version of Bloody Mary.
What's your name?
Bella.
Make sure you always stay with us.